Whether you are brand new to iTOVi or have had your scanner for a while, there is always something new to learn. The iTOVi scanner uses GSR technology to test and record your body's real-time responses to essential oils and supplements. All the information gathered is saved into your iTOVi app. When you understand and utilize the app to its full potential, you can get the most out of your natural wellness products and even grow your essential oil business. Let's walk through it together. Let's start with the home screen. Here, you will be able to start a scan, view your latest scan, and read recommended articles. In the right-hand corner, you will receive important app updates, so make sure those are turned on in your phone settings. In the left-hand corner is the home menu. Let's quickly go over each item. If you need further information, there will be specific training videos available on our resources page for each one. Manage account. Here you will find your payment plan, personal and membership information, subscriptions to reference books, a place to download your client list, and you can also change your password and set your preferred notifications. Product groups. Here you can create product groups or filters on products you can choose to scan for, such as starter kits or oils you own. My iTOVi. This is where you can make sure your scanner is connected to your device. If you have troubles, make sure to check the Bluetooth and make sure the scanner is on. Report settings. This is where you can customize what is included in your emails that are sent to the client after a scan. Make sure to select Yes if you want the emails to send automatically. Referral info. Here you will find your referral code. You will also see the progress of any clients or friends that have used your referral code to purchase an iTOVi. Help and support. This is where you can contact support via chat or email. You can also use the logout button if needed. Next, let's look at the profile page. There are two tabs for activity and profile. Under activity, you can view past scan reports and see groups you're included in. Under the profile tab, you can enter all your personal info, make notes about your scans, and manage your account. An important feature is adding your company website. This way, if a client decides to purchase a specific product, it will go to your site so you can receive the credit. You can also log out from here and view which version of the app you are on. The client page is where the client data is stored. It will show clients that are due for a scan. You can add favorites for frequent scanners, and you can also create groups to filter clients. Sort clients using the arrows in the top right corner, and add new clients in the bottom right corner. Each client also has their own profile for scan reports, notes, contact information, and custom scan notifications. If they scan for products found in starter or enrollment kits, they will appear here. This is the app library. All the latest blogs are here, along with the recipes tab. In the search bar, you can type in a wheel category that you'd like to know more about, or other topics we most likely have articles for. This is the DNA tab. This tab is useful for when your iTOVi DNA kit has been activated. Our DNA kits are unique, and the results are based not on your ancestry, but your genes relating to health and wellness. If you scan for products that relate to a DNA trait, they will pop up in a scan report. Learn more about DNA kits on our website. That's the app. You can review all of these features in our blog, All About the iTOVi App. This blog has links to more in-depth videos. And be on the lookout for more videos about how to get the most out of your iTOVi scanner while building your wellness business.